This story is about a giant penis being drawn in the sky by an attack jet. So folks, you can't do better than this, if you ask me. It started as a joke. A pilot and his electronic warfare officer were taking a 90-minute training flight over the state of Washington in their EA-18G Growler, an attack jet that comes with a sophisticated electronic warfare suite, according to the Navy. While they were up there, they joked about how awesome it would be to use the jet to draw a giant penis in the sky. And they did it! They drew a giant penis in the sky! And a mom saw it from the ground and was so upset that she might have to explain it to her young children. So she whipped out her camera and took some footage and sent it to her local TV station, who then did a story on it, which then got picked up by the internet and spread all over like the viral sensation it was meant to be because it's a sky penis. Yes, there's even shot glasses of it now. Good job, Mom. Way to protect the children from that obscenity. Get the news involved. And now it gets worse for her, but better for all of us. Because the Navy Times filed a FOIA request for the transcript of the conversation between the two aviators responsible for the sky penis. Yes, their conversation was recorded when they came up with this brilliant idea. And now the Navy Times has done a report on it, which includes part of their conversation, which I will now impersonate. First, the electronic warfare officer goes, "Draw a giant penis, that would be awesome." And then the pilot thinks about how funny that would be to tell people and goes, "What did you do on your flight? Oh, we turned dinosaurs into sky penises." And then the warfare officer goes, "You should totally try to draw a penis." And the pilot goes, "I could definitely draw one. That would be easy." Then they theorize a little bit about how to do it. And the pilot goes, "Dude, that would be so funny. Airliners coming back on their way into Seattle, just this big expletive giant penis. We could almost draw a vein in it too." They keep going, but honestly, I'll just leave it there, at the vein. That's all I got, that's it. I just wanted to tell you the story about two military aviators using an attack jet to draw a sky penis. No point or anything, other than I agree with the aviators. Sky penises are awesome, just like each and every other penis drawing I've ever seen. Funny. So I thought I'd keep it going, spreading the sky penis further and further all over the internet. Yes, good job, Mom. Way to get the media involved to protect the children.